That's never actually happened.
Normally, the golden buzzer
is pressed afterwards.
Oh, I got it wrong.
Yeah, someone didn't explain the rules of Britain's Got Talent to him.
He gave you the golden buzzer and you performed with the confetti. It was magical.